take as many sales courses as you can, no matter what business major you're in. You're gonna have to use those skills in any business, whether you're in accounting or finance or entrepreneurial stuff or building a business. You gotta know how to sell yourself.
As a student, everything happens very quickly. String together 16 weeks, you have a semester. String together 8 of those, you have a degree. But when you have your career, it's a marathon, it's not a sprint. So be patient with yourself, keep working hard, and good things will happen.
My piece of advice to you would be, just do your research on what you want to do for a living after college. It's not just marketing firms that are out there. I'm currently in surgical sales, which I didn't even know existed. So explore opportunities of what you can do after college with your degree.
Continue with the relationships that you make in college, whether it's a professor or another student. It really goes a long way, so maintain those. It will help you grow as a person and later on through life.
What you really need to be focused on is how you can persevere when things aren't going your way, how to motivate yourself, how to be tenacious.
When you're looking for jobs, I mean, it's very alluring to want to go to one of the coasts, like look as far away as you can, find a flashy new city. But I would encourage you to explore what's in your backyard, because I've found that an opportunity here in Fort Worth was an amazing start to my career.
Understand that you're going to always be marketing yourself. Everything that you do, every action, every task, every class you take here is a bit of your portfolio. And I want you to engage with that kind of mindfulness during your time here at TCU, and then of course on your illustrious careers afterwards.
Hi, my name is Meredith Balderas. I'm Associate Director for Cetaphil at Galderma. And my one piece of advice would always be to keep the consumer at the center and the forefront.
My words of advice is just make the most of your time here. Ask questions, be curious, and get to know your professors on a one-on-one level. They're here to help you, and they're here to help you grow. Go Frogs.
Yeah, go Frogs.
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 Go Frogs, baby.